The beautiful actress Soumya Seth, popularly known as Navya, is celebrating her birthday with India Forums. Let's have a look at the celebration.
Hello, I'm back. I'm back again with India Forums to celebrate my birthday. Let's celebrate my birthday. And I also have here is all your special thoughts and so many files and so many gifts and birthday cards. This time I want to wish that all the sweethearts, they should find their prince charming or princess of their life, their love of their life. And they should be really, really, really happy. I want to see all of you really happy, successful. And I want you all to enjoy life to the fullest. This is my birthday wish to this year, okay? Okay, let's wish together.
We also asked the birthday girl about her birthday plans.
I want to thank India Forums for calling me here and celebrating my birthday. I'm grateful, glad. Thank you so much. I think mere sare birthdays from the time I'm born till this date, all of them are very, very, very special. Like, I was born on a Karwa Chauth, so that was special. Then my first birthday was like a grand party. Every birthday, something or the other happens. Like last year, on my birthday, it was raining in Mumbai on an October. It was raining and I was like, wow. So yeah, every year has been really special. Shopping, actually, you know, pata nahi hamare ghar mein, since my dad is a gold jeweler, to hamare ghar mein har saal aisa hota ki kuch ho na ho, Soumya ka birthday, chalo kuch gold ki cheez to de de. So I don't have to shop for gold jewelries and all. I know I'm going to get it. And clothes, I don't have to shop. My sister's there. I don't have to shop for makeup and all. My mom and my sister, they do it together. I don't have to shop for electronics because my brother is there. He's madly into electronics. Parties and all that we do regularly. So yeah, like right now also we'll go and celebrate with my family and friends. And friends who are all almost like a family. So yeah, birthdays are kind of really special. Thing that I'll gift myself. Peace of mind, maybe. Or maybe world trip. Maybe we can have a party and all the India Forum people, all the sweethearts and all the people that I know, we all can gather and party and celebrate. It's never a surprise. Sabko pata hota hai ki bhai aaj birthday hai aur aaj kuch na kuch hone wala hai. So birthdays can never be really a surprise until and unless somebody from, you know, you never expected comes right in front of you and says happy birthday. So that could be a surprise. Apart from that, there is no surprise on birthdays. There are really no surprise. A thing that I don't miss to do on my birthday. Well, we usually have family hugs. That usually happens. And that is very emotional for me. And that is something I don't want to miss ever. And all my friends. It's like, aisa hota na, 11th. 45 या सेफ 11:50 से लेके 12:30 के बीच में एवरीबडी हु कॉल्स दे आर ऑल फर्स्ट एंड समटाइम्स सम पीपल दे फॉरगेट द बर्थडेज एंड दे कॉल 2-3 डेज प्रायर इवन दे आर फर्स्ट एंड माय ट्वीटर्स दे स्टार्ट सेलिब्रेटिंग माय बर्थडे 1 मंथ बिफोर द बर्थडे दे गेट गिफ्ट्स रेडी बिफोर द बर्थडे सो दे आर इवन फर्स्ट लाइक दे आर फर्स्ट योर्स. My grandmom had given me something, so that I cherish. I don't want to share. Thank you for all the love. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. And I just hope from the next time when we celebrate our birthday, my birthday, our birthday, okay, obviously, it almost feels like, you know, a celebration. So next time, I want you all to be really happy, more happier than what you are really now. I want you all to be really successful and have a amazing life partner. You all should get to, you know, roam around the world. I want you all to do something great with this life. Really great. Be great people. This is what I wish.
We hope your birthday brings you all that your heart desires and your birthday be full of pleasant surprises. Neha Sawant with cameraman Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, this is Sonal Vengulekar. Keep watching India Forums and subscribe to WhatsApp TV.